Morning to the 12th year online class. We will revise this chapter, first lesson we revise. Okay, today we will start this revision of first chapter of subject SST, okay, continents and oceans. So, Earth, the third planet from the sun, that you know. It is the third planet and it is a home planet. Okay, Earth is a home planet. When it is seen from the space, it looks like a blue. Why it looks like a blue planet? Because it is covered with the ocean. Okay, it is covered with ocean and water. And it is because 71% of the Earth is covered with the water. That's why. Isn't it though? 71% is covered with water. That's why it is called, Earth is called as a blue planet. Okay. And the land masses remain only 29%. So 29% is covered by the land masses. It consists of continents. Okay. Countries, continents, it consists of that. Okay. And 71% is covered by the water. So in that water, ocean water, river water, all that comes. Sea, all comes in that water. 71%. Okay. So the land masses are called continent. That you know. The land masses, the big, the large land masses are called continent. The vast water bodies are called oceans. And the water bodies, that is very vast, the big water bodies are called oceans. So all the oceans of the world are connected with each other, isn't it? The level of the seawater remains the same everywhere throughout the world. We just consider sea level as a zero. Whenever we have to measure the altitude, the height of the mountain, we consider sea level. And the sea level is zero. Okay. Why? Because the level of the sea water is equal everywhere. Understand? Throughout the world it is equal. Okay. So this level of the sea water is called sea level. Okay. Now, come to the continents. Continent. Just now we have discussed that the large land masses are called continents. The large land masses are called continents. So, there are 7 continents. How many continents are there? 7 continents. In a, this, according to the size you can say. In order of the size they are. According to size. Like Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe and Australia. So these are the 7 continents. Okay. Now the first one is Asia. It's very big, no? So Asia is the largest continent according to the size. When we see the size, Asia is the largest continent of the world. It covers 1/3 of the land area of the Earth's surface. How much part is covered? 1/3 part of the land is covered by the Asia of the world. No? Of the Earth's surface, we can say. It is surrounded by the ocean on 3 sides. 3 sides it is surrounded by the ocean. Which continent? Asia. And what are they? The Arctic Ocean in the north part of the Asia. The Pacific Ocean in the east and the Indian Ocean in the south. So from 3 sides, this land mass, this large big mass of the land is covered by the water. Okay, water bodies you can see. Oceans you can see. Okay. Now it is a home of many high mountain peaks in the world. Asia, many high mountain peaks of the world are there in Asia. Mount Everest, the highest peak of this in the world is here only. Okay. Mount Everest is situated in Asia only. Asia is a continent and the highest peak of the world that is known as a Mount Everest is there in Asia only. Okay. More than half of the world population lives in Asia as it is a very big large landmass. Isn't it now? So more than half of the population is living over here. Okay. Two most populous countries
where the population is more. Understand? So the China and India, these two countries are in this continent. It lies in this continent, and the name of the continent is Asia. Understand? Now on to the Africa. Second number continent. No, this is second largest continent of the world. First largest is Asia. Second is Africa. Now it is bounded by the Mediterranean Sea in the north. In the northern part of the Africa, Mediterranean Sea, and the Indian Ocean in the east, and the Atlantic Ocean in the west. Africa is separated from the Asia by Suez Canal and from mainland of Europe by Strait of Gibraltar. Okay, the world longest river Nile flows through Africa. The longest river, the world longest river, is Nile's hero. It flows through Africa, and the name of the river is Nile. The Sahara, the world's largest hot desert, is also located in this continent. Okay, this is the world largest hot desert, and the world largest hot desert is Sahara. So the longest river Nile flows from here only in Africa, from Africa, and the world largest desert, hot desert, you can say Sahara, it also located in this continent, that is known as Africa. Now come to the North America. The third one is North America. So it is the third largest continent in the world. Okay, North America is the third largest continent in the world, and it is bounded by the Arctic Ocean in the north, Atlantic Ocean in the east, and the Pacific Ocean in the west. Okay, it is reached to the South America by narrow strip of land, and it is attached, it is linked with the South America with a narrow strip of land. What? North America and South America. When you see the globe, when you see the world map, you find that North America and South America is attached to the strip of land. Okay, and that is known as the Isthmus of Panama. It is connected with the strip of land, and that is known as the Isthmus of Panama. What? What is connected? North America and South America. Understand? So the how about the Panama Canal separates the two continents. Mount McKinley in Alaska is the highest point of this continent, and the highest point, highest peak, highest point of this continent, of which continent? Of North America, is Mount McKinley. Okay, is it Mount McKinley, and where it is? In Alaska. Okay, now come to the South America, and it is the fourth largest continent of the world. South America is the fourth largest continent in the world. It's surrounded by the oceans from all the sides. Okay, the Andes mountain, which runs through its length, are longest mountain range in the world. And you know, from northern part to the south of this continent, which continent? South America. Andes mountain is a it is having a great length. Okay, and South America is the home of the world's largest river. Means the world's largest river lies in the South America. It's in this continent, the Amazon. The famous Amazon rainforest, the world's thickest forest, are located here. And the Amazon, and it is a famous Amazon forest, is a famous one. Rainforest is a famous rainforest, isn't it? No. And it's situated in this fourth largest continent, that is known as South America. Now come to Antarctica. What is Antarctica? It is the fifth largest continent in the world. It comes after South America. So Antarctica is the fifth largest continent of the world. The South Pole lies almost at the center of this continent. Antarctica is, you know, permanently covered because it is situated at a polar region, isn't it? No. Antarctica is situated in a polar region, so it is covered with the ice and snow throughout the year, and it is also known as a frozen continent because it is covered with ice and snow. Which continent is known as a frozen continent? Antarctica. Understand? Antarctica. And it contains 75% of the ice in the world. 75% of ice in the world it covers. And this continent, that is known as Antarctica. It is the only continent where people do not live on a permanent basis. Only some animals, such as it is very difficult for the people to survive here, okay? Because of the ice and snow, the thick ice sheet is covered in this continent, and only few animals survive or they stay over there. Few animals stay over there, okay? They adapt according to that environment. So the few animals are what are the few animals which stay over there, which are found in this continent? Penguin, whales, seals are found here. So these are the few animals which adapt themselves according to the climate, according to the temperature of this continent. Now comes Europe, and Europe is the sixth largest continent just after the Antarctica. It is bound in the north. Europe is bounded in the north by the Arctic Ocean and the west by the Atlantic Ocean. North Arctic Ocean is there, and west of the Europe is Arctic Ocean. Okay. And Arctic Ocean and west of the by the Atlantic Ocean. In the northern part, Arctic Ocean, and in the western part of Europe, Atlantic Ocean. Okay, so to its south lies the Mediterranean Sea. Europe is joined to Asia in the east. Okay, and Europe joined to the Asia. When we see the eastern part of the Europe, it joined to the Asia. Which continent? Europe. When we see the eastern part of Europe, we see that it is joined to the Asia. Now comes Australia. Australia is the seventh and the smallest continent in the world according to the size. So the largest one is Asia and the smallest one is Australia. And just after Europe, Australia comes, and the position of Australia is the seventh largest continent. Okay. Now, as surrounded by the ocean, it is called an island continent because it is surrounded by the ocean. That's why this continent is known as an island continent. As Australia is one of the continent which is also a country. Okay, this continent, Australia is a continent also, and it is the name of the country also. It is only the continent which is also a country. Understand now? And the Great Barrier Reef and the Great Australian Desert are two well-known features of these continents. So, the famous feature of these continents is, this continent is Australia, is Great Barrier Reef and the Great Australian Desert. Okay. Now come to the oceans. Ocean, you know, there are five oceans. Okay. And the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, Antarctic Ocean, and Arctic Ocean. So five oceans are there, no? The Pacific Ocean, it is the largest ocean in the world. In the north, it is connected to the Arctic Ocean through a narrow stretch of water called Bering Strait. In the south, it merged with the Atlantic and Indian and Antarctic Ocean. Okay. And it is also the deepest ocean. Okay. And the world deepest trench, that is Mariana Trench, okay, lies in this ocean. The world deepest trench, that is known as the Mariana Trench, lies in this ocean. And the ocean name is Pacific Ocean, and it is the largest ocean of the world. The Pacific Ocean is bounded by the Asia and Australia in the west, and the North America and South America in the east. Okay. Now comes to the Atlantic Ocean. Next one, next ocean is Atlantic Ocean. It is the second largest ocean in the world, and it extends it as a shape from the Arctic to the Antarctic region between North and the South America on the west, and the Europe and Africa on the east. Okay. And it is, you know, it is the busiest ocean for trade and commerce. This ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, is the busiest ocean for the trade and commerce. Okay. Some of the world's best seaports, seaports like London, New York, Montreal, are along the Atlantic Ocean. We find this seaport and it along this Atlantic Ocean. Now in the Indian Ocean. What is Indian Ocean? Now it is the third largest ocean in the world. Now it is comes after the Atlantic Ocean. Okay. And this name after the country, Indian Ocean, it is a name, India is the name of the country, and this is the ocean which comes, which names after the country. Okay. And it is bounded by the Asia on the north and Africa on the west and Australia in the so, the two important part of oceans are Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal. So, these are the two important part of ocean, Arabian Sea and Bay of Bengal. Now, come to the Antarctic Ocean. And it is the fourth largest ocean, as I told you, five oceans are there. So, it is the fourth largest ocean of the, in the world. It also called as a Southern Ocean. And Antarctic Ocean is also called a Southern Ocean, and it surrounds the continent of Antarctica, and it is formed by merging of the southern part of Pacific, Atlantic and Indian Ocean. How this ocean is formed? By merging of southern part of Pacific, Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean. Which ocean? Antarctic Ocean. It is also known as the Southern Ocean. Now Arctic Ocean. Last one is Arctic Ocean. And it is the fifth and the smallest ocean in the world. Which ocean is the smallest ocean in the world? Arctic Ocean. North America, Europe and Asia continents border this ocean in the south. So the border of this ocean in the south, what are they? North America, Europe and Asia. These are the continents. No, these are the continents. Means North America, Asia and Europe, it border at the south of this ocean. Okay. Now it lies within the Arctic Circle and surrounds the North Pole. Where it surrounds? It surrounds the North Pole. On account of closeness of the North Pole, it remains frozen throughout the year. So as this is near to the North Pole, that's why this ocean is frozen or covered with ice and snow throughout the year. Hope these oceans are clear and the continents are clear to you. Okay. So you have to learn the characteristics, main points of all the oceans. Okay. Main points of all the oceans and the continents, and you should know which one is the largest ocean, which one is the largest continent, and the smallest. You should know the size according to the size. You should know the continent and the oceans. Okay. Hope you understood this very well. Okay? Please learn the question answer.